We're back on The Walking Dead. Had to wait a little while. Ashwin? Off. They haven't shut up.
I've seen it too. A few times.
Then you know what's about to happen. I know Kenny's a nice guy, Glenn. I bet Carver was a nice guy too. Once. Probably had a nice job. Seems like you've done that before.
It's not rocket science.
I feel like I drop it.
Hey, I'm in charge of the baby boy. There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. I can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
They had to try, right?
Didn't find out till later when some kid turned and ripped the neck right out of his soul. Look, her face was, she was just staring up at the sky like she was watching a bird.
Squeak.
Yeah, he ain't coming with us. You're just gonna leave him here? I don't give a good. good goddamn where he goes. He's done. He could die.
We have to bring him with us.
He knows the area.
I thought they should burn him.
He got lit, kid. I didn't say he helped so much. But maybe if you eased up on him before, you wouldn't have run away in the first place. Think about that, kid.
Either way, I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, me neither. It could be a herd out there. You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike? We're all gonna die out here if you calm the fuck down, kid.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem? Half of Georgia looking for you. A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way.
He's dead.
Thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now. Grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Something has to be out here. We'll find it, Kenny.
I knew I could count on you, Clem. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning.
We're gonna get...
Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
One last time we see Kenny. Damn. Damn. Okay. What the fuck is going on up there? That is not vacuum. End it. Oh no, that's outside. Okay. Oh, hi, guys. I'm back.
Sorry.
Hail, wind, everything. It was everything. I'm like, holy fuck. When I saw that, I was like, holy fuck.
Okay, let's get back to the game.
Listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ears, sweetheart.
jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to Howe's in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you try this wheel from a cold, damn fellas. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy, with my little eye, an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
I am done playing games with you, Jim.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Don't you fucking talk about them! You listen to me! You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you!
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over! I can't take this!
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker! In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
Where were you when Serena got bit, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't. God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this way, saving your ass from that hellhole. And I would have left you to rot if I'd known what you were.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
You are nothing.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
Fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Jesus. You okay?
Fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you here. All right?
Kenny.
Do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around you. You know that. Clem, you could leave right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive! See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit there! What are you doing?
Get out of there! The door is stuck! see what it is.
Done. Oh god, after really sad. I'm gonna miss Kenny. Really am.
There, EJ. We're gonna be okay.
I can't believe Kenny's actually gone. But he turned. I had to. 9 days later. We kill them all. Telltale Game presents I killed. I had no choice. I killed both of them. So guys, thank you guys for watching this video of The Walking Dead. Telltale's The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 5. The season finale. This episode was really sad. It's okay. You're allowed to be sad, Devin. You're allowed to be sad. So thank you guys for watching this. Goodbye.